Welcome, this is Raj from 3CB. Chelsea Football Club's promising youngster Billy Gilmour picked up a knee meniscus tear during the team's game versus Crystal Palace on July 9th and underwent surgery with a return timeline of 3 to 4 months. The major question becomes, will this injury have any lasting impact on his performance or career? To understand that, we have to first understand the injury and surgery. A meniscus tear involves damage to the menisci, which are dual crescent-shaped cartilage that lay in the tibiofemoral knee joint between the femur, thigh bone, and tibia, shin bone, helping to absorb shock, reduce friction, and distribute weight. Gilmour had surgery to address the tear, which either involves removing the damaged piece of tissue, partial meniscectomy, or repairing the damaged piece of tissue, meniscus repair. The latter is only available when the tear occurs in the vascularized, meaning it has blood flow, parts of the meniscus, because the tissue can't heal without blood flow. The extended return timeline aligns with that of a medial inner meniscus repair. Meniscus repairs have excellent outcomes when paired with appropriate return to play physio and ongoing strength and conditioning. Although partial meniscectomies, removal of the damaged tissue, have very good outcomes overall as well, meniscus repairs decrease the risks for downstream knee irritation and wear and tear changes because the original tissue is still intact. So in short, although Gilmour is surely torn up about the injury, his on-pitch performance very likely won't be affected, and his future prospects continue to shine bright. That's a wrap for this video. Thanks for watching. My goal is to provide you with in-depth, evidence-based, narrative-free analysis. You can always find me on IG and Twitter at 3CB Performance. Take care of yourselves and follow the appropriate precautions to limit your exposure to and spread of COVID-19. Make sure to sub to the channel and follow along on all social media for latest updates. 3CB out.